It's all because Orion's walking with this.
I want to know if TV is Ryan Rios and Franklin. You hear this shit? And you are working with them. You are part of this team. And just so everybody knows this shit, the video of you punching me was fake because you guys wanted to make a clown show. And the only clown show you're ever making now is out of your sound. Eastside TV is crap. There are nothing but two little humans who can't get a fucking laugh and trying to make crap out of
Eastside TV.
And YouTube, they're fucking clowns. That's what they are. They want to make your money or nothing. You want to be a YouTuber? Go ask Paul. Go ask anybody else.
Paul.
You know
what?
You're here with you. Uh-huh. And she's outside and she can ask you a couple questions. And you
need to hold your water. Name on the phone. I'm on the spirit. I'm out. So you guys take care.
Not table.
Go.
Abrazaditos.
Clown just hating you, man. How the fuck do you feel about that?
I have nothing to do with them. What's on your...
We know that you have everything to do with them. It's like human sex. You guys have to do everything to do with it when you're pulling
just
their
sit down.
Ass.
Sit Get down. The fuck out. She just wants to ask you some questions.
You're getting shit from me, motherfucker.
So guys, Turbo is being really uncooperative, and we were just trying to make a documentary about his life, and he was just being really uncooperative. He was thinking we were with Eastside TV, and we weren't. And actually, in a clip which is about to come up, you're about to see that he was actually being cooperative one day and talking truth about Eastside TV and their fault and their bad practices. And yeah, as you can see right here in this picture, it's me and Turbo taking the thumbnail for this video, and yeah.
So, in my opinion, I feel like Eastside TV was the worst shit I could ever done in my life. I feel like it's worse than doing drugs and doing alcohol and other shit. Eastside TV is like the crap. You got these guys trying to get at your fame and jump on your fame so they could be famous. People tell me all the time, but if it wasn't Freestyle ATV, you wouldn't be famous. I've been famous. These clowns were just trying to jump on my ass, and then they were treating you like crap. We have videos and proof that they have that money that they made out of us. And there's still people out there signing with these shit people, you know? Yeah. And it makes no sense, or so however, how they're keeping the money we made out of our effort, and they treat you like bad. And I mean seriously bad. I feel like Eastside TV is the worst stuff you could do. It's like a drug. You need to know how to not get in, because once you're in it, they're just gonna take advantage of your fame, of your talent, and they're gonna jump right on your. Like,
what's shit. I have a question for you. What's the worst thing Eastside TV has done you?
Eastside TV has done a lot of bad shit, but especially make memes about me. Like, that's kind of stupid. Like, okay, you're mad over here because I don't want to do nothing with you no more, and you're making out of my personal life. You're making laughs. Like, what the heck is that? Like, it's my personal life. It literally states in my contract that you will not get in my personal life. You will take care of my career, and that is not what you're doing. You're not paying me. You're getting my personal life. You're hacking me. You're following me, and you're doing other. Eastside TV is like worse than anything you can imagine. Eastside TV is like, if you want to become a clown, just jump on the train and they'll put a mask, a nose, and a paint on your face.
Okay, have one more question. Do you expect to get all of your music back?
I don't really care about that music because it wasn't original music that I made. My original music is not based on rap. So whatever happens to the songs, I do not care. They can do what the heck they want. But just know that it's going to bring them consequences in the future.
Okay, thank you, Turbo.
You're welcome. Have a great holidays, and see you guys. Take care.